Tranquillo Cremona, a visit to Romeo and Juliet's grave, 1862. This work keeps to the style of the 19th century that appreciated everything going back to the past times. Romeo and Juliet's love story will have a tragic ending, as we know, but it is one of the artist and poet's favorite topics. In this work, Tranquillo Cremona, who will be in the Lombard Scapigliatura setting, imagines a very sad scene of the two lovers visiting the grave of the two other lovers, more famous than them. The figures of the two lovers are depicted on a foreshortened sarcophagus, visible on the left. The two young protagonists remain embraced, silent and still, opposite those two unlucky young lovers that couldn't love each other freely, as they do.
Room 21. Tranquillo Cremona, The Falconer, 1863. Tranquillo Cremona, exponent of the Scapigliatura movement, realizes this work, giving shape with life and color to a romantic and passionate scene at the same time. The Scapigliatura indicates a real way of life and a way to create, a life scapigliata, that is disabled, that doesn't want to submit to the rules and the most classic social obligation, and originated in Milan. The two subjects portrayed embrace each other with complicity. She is a bit dreamy, but is more aware. The falcon on the shoulder of man has open wings. It is a strong and dangerous animal, but this falconer knows how to hold it with a red cord. Red like love and passion.
Daniele Ranzoni, Prince Trubetskoy's Children, 1874. Daniele Ranzoni was born in Intra, on Lake Maggiore, and will become famous abroad, mostly in England. Close to the Lombard Scapigliatura, Ranzoni is friends with Prince Trubetskoy, a nobleman of Russian origins who lives in Lake Maggiore, and to whom he gives his first art lessons. Here at GAM, you can see one of his art pieces, the bronze portrait of another nobleman, Count Durini. The painting depicts the prince's children, very elegant, though ready to play with their dog, in what appears to be jungle, but is probably only the garden of the superb family villa on the lake.